What's up, San Francisco Virtual Pride? How are you? How are you? How are you? I'm Madam Gandhi. I'm visiting you from downtown LA. 3 years ago, I had the honor of performing at San Francisco Pride, and so to come back virtually 3 years later feels really special. This song is called Waiting For Me. And the music video is out, featuring queer folks and folks of different gender identities from India, moving away from constriction and oppression. And so wherever you are, I hope you settle into this little performance with me. Dive into your ancestry, your own family's lineage. Snap with me, and I'm gonna drum for you. When I wake up in the morning, hit space bar and start recording. My mom says that she'll adore me. They're still waiting for me, yeah. Waiting for me. Waiting for me, I won't take in what they feed us. Run away in my Adidas. Brown girls of the world, they need us. Truth is love, and love will free us. Love will free us. I've been living in the wild now. When you chase freedom, you're not trying to get tied down. Hear it in the words I say and the way I walk. I'm a part of their lies now. Digga digga da dum, digga doo da dum dum, digga digga da dum. I don't want our identities to be defined according to how oppressed we are. May we live in color, may we live in all our glory. Dim our minds with drugs and liquor, knowing that we'll die off quicker. All our people getting sicker, can't afford organic stickers. Sorrow makes their wallets thicker. We must see the bigger picture. Women who have come before us, mothers, sisters, nonconformists, all the things that they've done for us. Earth is still waiting for us. Yeah. Waiting for us. Waiting for us. If we're strong, they can't ignore us. The earth is still waiting for us. If we're loud, they can't ignore us. The earth is still waiting for us. If we're one, they can't ignore us. The earth is still waiting for us. If we're true, they can't ignore us. The earth is still waiting for us. I've been living in the wild now. When you taste freedom, you're not trying to get tied down. See it in the food I think and the food I eat. I'm a part of their lies now. Digga digga da dum, digga dum da dum dum, digga digga da dum, digga digga dum da dum, digga dum da dum dum, digga digga da. So as of Pride, that song is called Waiting For Me, and it really is about returning to the earth, returning to nature, returning to our lineage, but also really celebrating folks who have done so much work before us and really recognizing their value and their fight in making life just like a little bit more comfortable and accessible and colorful for all of us. And you know, in that song, I have a line where I write, mothers, sisters, nonconformists, all the things that they've done for us. And may we all be so, you know, so intelligent as to feel grateful for folks who have been brave in being their most authentic gender identity, folks who have been brave in stepping into the fullness of their femininity, the fullness of their masculinity, no matter what society has said and done to hold us back. So all my love from downtown LA to each of you who are watching, to each of you who have been brave, even in quarantine, to maybe have to share space with folks who don't accept you or don't accept your identity. our existence is radical. Our existence is teaching folks. Our existence is showing what new constructions and an understanding of gender and of beauty and of self-love even look like. So keep going, you know, keep going, because we're not just doing it for us. We're doing it for the next generation as well. This song is called Top Knot Turn Up. Aki, va. This is a song about getting the work done. Hair up in a bun, that's the most fun. Hearing myself think when I go for a run. Or maybe I'm practicing the drums. Or maybe I'm writing in the sun. The takeaway point is I'm talking to no one. Protecting my vibes that are wholesome. Trying my best to solve actual problems. If you want to hang with me, then you have to roll up your sleeves and work with me. This ain't no time to confront with me. Pipelines and wheels are destroying the earth, you see. I cannot stand all the constant massage. Anytime my hair back, so there ain't nothing stopping me. The top knot turn up, babe. It's the top knot turn up. The top knot turn up, turn up, turn up. It's a top knot turn up. A top knot turn up, turn up, turn up. It's a top knot turn up. A top knot turn up. Ayy. It's a top knot turn up. Top knot turn up. A top knot turn up, turn up, turn up. Listen, it's a top knot turn up. A top knot turn up, turn up, turn up. Yeah, it's a top knot turn up. Yeah, it's a top knot turn up. Ayy. Tie up your hair, throw back those curls. So tie up and tie up and tie up your hair, and throw back those curls. Throw back those curls, throw back those, throw back those, throw back those curls. Braka. Tick it, 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 I turn off my phone's notifications so I have more time. No bubbles to trouble my clear state of mind. One thing to know, I'm not here to please. Hair tied up, I do it properly. My time is not your property when I'm productive like my ovaries. Ay, give a gone girl room to breathe. Basic rights and her liberty. Free from insecurity that the world's projecting onto me. Please do not trouble me when I am focused. The future is female, you already know this. I'm fighting against the corruption on SCOTUS. Turn up in my top knot since when I first wrote this. Hey, it's a top knot turn up. A top knot turn up, turn up, turn up. It's a top knot turn up. A top knot turn up, turn up, turn up. What? It's a top knot turn up. A top knot turn up. Hey, listen. It's a top knot turn up. It's a top knot turn up, turn up, turn up. Top knot turn up. A top knot turn up, turn up, turn up. SF Pride. The top knot turn up, turn up, turn up. Listen, the top knot turn up. The top knot turn up. Where y'all at? The scream. Top turn up. It's the top knot turn up. That's when I get all my work done. With my curly blonde hair in a bun. That's when I'm having the most fun. San Francisco, happy, happy virtual pride. Once again, I'm Madame Gandhi performing for you. Today, seated, Om Shanti status, real peaceful, and real calm. That song is co-produced by Ruxil in Brazil, who you know, was making all these incredible Brazilian trap beats, and I really wanted to work with them to be able to kind of take a lot of these songs that typically have a lot of misogynist lyrics or a lot of really trans-misogynist and sexist lyrics, and say, okay, how do we keep all the swag, all the musicality, all the aspects of the drumming and culture of Brazil that I really admire and connect with and have studied, but how do we put lyrics that don't contribute to the oppression of somebody else? And so that was sort of the intention with Top Knot Turn Up. Let's see, what else can I share with you this evening? Man, it's hard to perform sometimes, you know, SF Pride. It's hard to perform. It feels like, you know, I always ask myself, where is my body best used? Should I be at the protests that are happening right now, as I have been, you know, these past couple of weeks? Or am I in the right, am I using my body in the right place, holding space with you? And I think being here with you and celebrating how the queer community can show up for folks of color to combat police brutality, and vice versa, how folks who have experienced police brutality can also show up for the queer community. And one thing my good friend Richie always says, you know, in our fight for racial justice, may we not aim to dismantle one system of oppression just to build another one back up. So of course, my love and solidarity to all my black trans sisters, and may we all be so aware as to protect black trans lives as well. And this song is called the Gandhi Blues. This is the Gandhi Blues, and being in this quarantine and sort of feeling the collective sadness, you know, I've been like going through these highs and lows of my own emotions. I don't know if you all relate. Some days I feel like I just want to completely shut off, and then other days I'm like, I'm the butterfly out of the cocoon. My voice is tired and I feel broken. I've been singing you the Gandhi Blues. All I want is to feel much better and make my way back home to you. Take me into your arms. Take me into your arms where I stand a chance. Take me into your arms. Give me your full attention. SF Pride, let me feel you clap on this virtual stream. Ooh, it's tired. I feel broken. Ayo. I know I've been letting you down, trying to make my way to you, but my voice is tired and I feel broken. I know I've been letting you down, trying to make my way to you, but I've been singing you the Gandhi Blues, baby. And I've been wishing you were around, drifting on my own again. Take me into your arms, where I stand a chance. Give me your full attention. SF Pride. Gandhi Blues. I've been singing you the Gandhi Blues. Ay, ay. Gandhi Blues. I've been singing you the Gandhi Blues. Gandhi Blues. I've been singing you the Gandhi Blues. Gandhi Blues. I've been singing you the Gandhi Blues. Gandhi Blues. I've been singing you the Gandhi Blues. Ay, right here. My voice is tired and I feel broken. I know I've been letting you down, trying to make my way to you. My voice is tired and I feel broken, yeah. I know I've been letting you down, trying to make my way to you. Make some noise if you're doing your best this summer. Make some noise if you're doing your best this Pride. Thank you for holding space virtually. I feel you, I love you. I'm Madam Gandhi, a rhythm section. The Gandhi Blues. Yeah. SF Pride, man, what a pleasure to be here with you. It really means so much. SF Pride is so iconic, and it's so amazing to watch all these big festivals and organizations really map what we do in real life to the virtual world. And I really respect and honor that, and I respect that we're all here holding space and kind of trying to show up for each other to whatever extent that we can. And I honestly think that relates to activism too. You know, We're not here to be in the activist Olympics. We're not here to be the gold medalist in how much we've done. We're here to just be in of service in whatever way that is authentic and sustainable to us. I think if you're someone who's good with your words, use your words. If you're someone who has income to be able to give and donate, do that. If you can show up with your body and make signs, do that. You know, if you feel safe too, and you're doing it responsibly with a face covering, etc. May we all be so humble as to see where each person is, you know, and allow us to be better. I think so often we come down on each other for not being the best version of ourselves, and remember, you know, we can definitely give each other feedback as to how I think we can each be better, but let's do it in a way that allows the other person to rise to meet their own fullest potential in their activism. I really have loved moments in my life where I've made a mistake or I've hurt somebody because of my words or my language, and someone comes up to me and they're like, listen, I just wanted you to know that X, Y, and Z, you know, or I would prefer if you use this word instead of that word, or I'd prefer if you'd consider this instead of that. And it allows me to be better, and they're doing it in a way that allows me to be educated safely without feeling punished for a mistake that I may or may not have made. So yeah, you know, Mahatma Gandhi used to always say that, like, let us keep evolving, let us keep growing, and let's remember that this isn't the activist Olympics. All right. So SF Pride, this song right here is called Moon in the Sky, and it's about missing your lover, you know. So think about somebody that you miss, send them some love. At least we all live under the same moon.
When you found me, I would wait longingly for you. Now I'm rushing, slow me down, tell me what to do. I adore you and I can't stand to see you mad at me. So darling, dry your eyes and stay with me in peace. I can see the moon in the sky today, but I can't see you. I can see the moon in the sky today, but I can't see you. I can see the moon in the sky today, but I can't see you. I can see the moon in the sky today, but I can't see you. Taka 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 taka. I was lonely and I felt weak, I could not speak the truth. Trying to balance soul and mind, but it's so hard for me. And darling, I love you, so stay with me in peace. I can see the moon in the sky today, but I can't see you. I can see the moon in the sky today, but I can't see you. I can see the moon in the sky today.
That's cool.
But I can't see you. I can see the moon in the sky today, but I can't see you. Taka 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 taka. In the rays of the sun in India, in the rays of the sun in Africa,
There's a place that I built that I call our home. If we raise up the world, we are not alone. I can see the moon in the sky today, but I can't see you. I can see the moon in the sky today, but I can't see you. I can see the moon in the sky today, but I can't see you. I can see the moon in the sky today, but I can't see you.
And that's it, SF Pride. Thank you so, so much for holding space. Thank you for having me. Thank you for learning and loving together. Stay in touch on my Instagram and Spotify, Madam Gandhi, and go and watch the Waiting For Me music video that we shot in India with an all-female and gender.
Madam Gandhi!
Another incredible performance.